Israel said to kill 20 in Aleppo. Yahoo News. Windows Internet Explorer window. Focus on.
20 people were killed in the strike, which was directed at an area held by rebels. Opposition activists say the victims also included civilians. They also say the Syrian army is turning to longer-range weapons, similar to Russian-made scuds, after losing key bases in and around the city. The strike, one of two to hit Aleppo on Tuesday, destroyed dozens of buildings.